Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I tried to take a selfie via my Instagram application, but unfortunately my camera permission is denied, which means that I won't able to give the camera access permission. So for example, here I tried to select enable library access and then I tried to give the permission for camera and I go back to the OneStep. But this error message is again occurring. So in such cases, how to give camera and microphone access permission? So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu. So here you can locate screen time and then click to open it. So just scroll down and then select content and privacy restrictions. So and then click to enable this option, content and privacy restrictions. So once you enable this option and then go to allowed apps. So here also you can give the permission for camera. So and then go back to the settings main menu. So now this time you can locate Instagram application. But if you get this issue while using a Snapchat or TikTok, just open that particular applications. So anyway, here I try to open my Instagram. So finally here also you can click to enable this camera and microphone permissions. But friends, also give the permission for photos, and this is very important one. So if you upload the photos from your mobile gallery, so just select read and write. So finally I try to check it if my Instagram works or not. So here I try to select upload icon. So and then you can see now my camera is successfully opening, which means that the previously occurred error message is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Instagram camera and microphone access permission by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box, and thanks for watching.